Bro, I need to beat a new Hordas before 2.2. You know what?
That was crazy.
I need to beat a new Hordas, bro. I'm beating a new Hordas. This is gonna be my goal. I'm going to beat a new Hordas before 2.2 comes out, for sure. I'll finish Promethean. I'll start Zodiac immediately. I wanna do Zodiac too. I'll do Zodiac.
What? Yep. Zodiac.
Yeah,
That's an awesome hardest.
I'll do Zodiac as my final 2.1 level. Yeah. Okay. I'm grinding the absolute living shit out of Promethean so that I finish my second hardest, and I'm going for Zodiac instantly. No Coloradas, no Fragiles, no Thinking Spaces, no Renovants. Zodiac immediately. Got the fence on my ass in the hood, cause they think I'm the one who been banned on blocks and shit. I'm just focused on music, they say my last tape was a classic, but I got some hotter shit. I be rocking the show, or if I'm not up in the student, I'm fucking his cash off. Don't you know Polo just skinny tall with the dress, till a nigga be rapping his ass off. Yeah, I heard he got surgery.
Okay, hello. Hello, chat. How have you been?
Hi, NazCompgames.
I have like not played this at all before, so I don't know how to play anything in this. God.
Yeah, I'm so.
Okay, I'm gonna turn on LDM for. I don't know if I'm gonna be with LDM when I'm playing from zero, but I'm turning it on for now while I'm learning. Why is this still so laggy? Oh my god, Leon sub! Holy shit, thank you. Oh, hype train is close. Okay, come on, somebody got a sub.
Give him money.
Give him money.
Nah. How dare you, Alexander.
But I was planning on giving you lots of money, but later, because it's almost payday, so I figured I'd just wait.
I love how Alex is just working a job just to give an alternate.
Guys, I think I got...
That's all I heard.
I found it! My god!
How the fuck do you lose your
heart rate monitor? Oh wait, do you know what a heart rate monitor looks like? It's not that big.
No, I feel like you don't carry it around to very many places, you know? I feel like it kind of...
Anyways,
never lose anything in your room at all?
No.
I will finish before 2.2. I don't feel like you need much time to do that.
Damn, bro.
What do you mean? It takes me 17 hours.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, did you send RobTop money with Ziga?
Oh yeah, I did. We sent like $2 each to him yesterday saying 2.2 tomorrow, +1.
Bro, come on, he's gotta listen.
Yeah, he's gotta, bro.
He's gotta listen to Alex, yeah, Alex Barkar, and Max something, I don't know.
He wasn't planning on releasing the update today, he was planning on releasing it the last possible day of the month. Well, since he got money, he's releasing it today.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nobody will ever know that it was thanks to Alex and that other guy.
I am going into oblivion. Blah, blah, blah,
blah. That sounds gay. Gay.
Hold on, I gotta call someone.
You're a gay sexual.
Tell them they're gay.
Gay sexual?
Gay sexual.
What does that mean? Attracted to gay people?
I'm straight
sexual. You're it though.
Imagine you're like heterosexual but gay sexual. Your life would be so hard. Like you only like lesbians.
Wait, what?
Like heterosexual, gay sexual.
The worst part of being a streamer is when you say something really stupid and the entire chat, you're the laughing stock of the entire chat.
Actually, Naz, what was like your favorite experience for a GD Extreme Demon?
Favorite experience?
Like, not favorite level, like favorite, like the best time you had beating a level.
That's actually a good question. Yeah. I don't know, I feel like every time, like, when I think about my older completions, they get better than like how I actually felt while playing them. I don't even know, honestly. Maybe like Bloodlust. Like, I don't know, when I think back to Bloodlust, I think like there's just like really good feelings. Jesus.
Wait, what is this game?
I don't give a shit, I don't have time for
competing.
Yeah, I've never seen this game before.
Bro does not know his game.
He's just gonna, like, oh, it's time for the tournament in a month, and he's just gonna be like, what the fuck am I actually playing?
What am I playing?
I swear to god, bro, everybody just got a Corsair and now they're just switching to Sayodevice instantly. The only reason I bought it is because, like, I wanted to switch to Keypad because of my grip.
Oh
Other than that, I honestly, I think I like more how my mouse played. Oh, I'm white. Let's go. I'm not white anymore. God damn it.
We're back to NazCompgames.
Okay, this isn't monkey. This is green giant comp games. But Brawl Stars was like the game of Russian 9-year-olds 2 years ago, I swear. Every single Russian 9-year-old in the world played Brawl Stars for some reason.
How have I never heard of this game?
The amount of time I wasted on that game, bro, you were one of them, Yurikaj. Oh my god. He was one of them. That's disappointing. Like, every single boy that I knew back then fucking grinded that game. And not even just boys, girls too, I swear. Like, bro, I didn't get it.
What's the temperature for you guys in, like, outside?
No idea. It's like 30, of course.
I think my father's starting to make fun of him.
Why?
Why?
Because he keeps kind of indirectly making fun of me for saying so true all the time.
That's so, so true.
I don't even remember what I said, I was so distracted, but he just said so true and then left my room.
So true.
So true.
He just replied with so true and then left my room.
Like in Swedish or?
No, in English.
Oh, you're Dutch. Or
he's Dutch.
No, yeah, you're the Swede, and then Leon is Dutch. Yeah. Sorry, no, I have cancer. Or no, like a Shrek fleshlight. There we go. Mm.
Yeah, let's buy a sex toy for a child.
Yeah,
that sounds like a great idea. Yeah, we have 13-year-olds competing. They would.
But it's Shrek. It's okay. No, just, they'll think it's a flashlight, they'll put it in like a box for a little bit, and then when they turn 18, they'll be like, wait, what if I take the cap off the flashlight? And then they're like, wait, okay, I'm glad I won this tournament.
And this for the Bloodless sequel, Bloodbath. Kamui Man, are you AI today? What's
happening? Yeah, well, Kamui Man is literally AI right now. I'm gonna play from zero for like 2 minutes, and then I have to go, unfortunately. Okay, I'm gonna unstone myself real quick. I've been stoned for long enough.
NazCompgames doing drugs on stream? GG.
I'm a avid drug user on stream. This is gonna be the most interesting 5 minutes of my life. You should beat every extreme in the game, to be honest. I would, but Loden the Fishwasher exists.
Bye.
Okay, hello stream. I don't know what I'm fucking doing.
You're streaming? Stop.
Where I'm actually just gonna lose my entire brain before I beat this. Like by the time I beat this level, my brain will be taken apart brain cell by brain cell. And every time somebody sends a retarded chat message, that's one brain cell I'm losing. Bro, this is I feel like this level is just a prime example of what happens when you have a hack verification. Like the base gameplay of the level is good, but it's just this part is free, but it's gonna have the most random choke point of all time in the middle of it because fuck you, man. Too bad. And that just ruins it, unfortunately. Is thanatophobia harder than bloodbath? Is that a real question? I genuinely don't know if that's a joke or not. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest with you, I have not seen a single person on this planet say that thanatophobia is harder than bloodbath ever. Yeah, I've beaten both, and they're not even close in terms of difficulty. Acheron and Avernus got swapped. That's a joke, right?
Bait used to be believable.
Yeah, bait used to be believable. No, look right. Okay, I mean, I'm falling for your bait. I'm falling for your bait.
I'm not falling for the bait.
So,
I'm not even gonna look.
They got switched.
There's no way. What?
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 No.
No way.
Is this April Fool's?
Oh my god, they actually
is it like
did.
March
they actually
March
did.
Fool?
What?
That's funny.
I mean, I guess we have a new top one after like over a year, I think. If the last if the last top one of 2.1 is Avernus, dude. Oh my god.
This is the funniest thing that honestly
it's probably gonna be like that. Like there's no way Tidal Wave is not getting placed instantly, even if it gets raided. Tidal Wave apparently isn't getting well, it did fail the mod system, which is fucking retarded. But we have seen many top levels in the past fail the mod system but still get raided.
Yeah,
for example, Abyss of Darkness and Arcturus. So this might be another Abyss of Darkness and Arcturus situation. But the mod system is actually the stupidest fucking system of all time, dude. Like, brother, what is the point of gatekeeping specifically demons from Robtop? Like, he doesn't even get to see them if the mods decide, oh no, this sucks. Like, Robtop doesn't even, Robtop doesn't even look at them. Bro, the fact that Lexi wasn't baiting, I swear. I can't wait to go on Twitter later today.
I'm gonna go on Twitter right now, actually. Hold on. Let me see how long until someone mentions it. Oh, I saw it. I found it. GD today tweet. All right, I found it. It took me a whole 30 seconds to find. Not even, barely even 30 seconds.
Stop, bitches!
Hey.
Fuck you.
Avernus got. Avernus is top one, wizard. Avernus is top one. Yes.
I mean, I had that theory, but...
I mean, I feel like everybody kinda knew it would happen eventually.
I thought Diamond said it. Clearly wasn't top one?
I mean, it couldn't have been anyone else. Diamond is literally the only one.
I thought he said it wasn't.
Well, he must have said that it was.
He said, like, top four.
Well, he must have changed his opinion or something, because he's literally the only other person who has progress other than Zoink.
They made a random guy do it by the zone, both of them.
True.
What does this mean? Can I have my ship, please? What is happening?
What is this run?
Oh my
god.
I'm happy to tell you guys that
sound?
I am not accepted on the demon list yet.
Brother! Oh my god. Fuck you, man. Fuck you.
Quite
yes! Fuck you, dude. Fuck you!
What did you do?
39. Okay, I guess I have Zodiac in 3 runs now. That's okay, I guess. Okay, that means that the mind block is gone now, right? Oh my god, I just got 2 lag spikes consecutively. Of course. Of course when I get 4, I get 2 lag spikes consecutively. Sick. Hey there. Sorry to break the fourth wall and all, but it's me. Hi. I'm editing this now. Yeah, I fired Alex. So, you know how there were 34 days of streams from October 19th to November 22nd, right? Well, they're all fucking gone. Yeah, we might have had a few mishaps here and there with the editing process, which might have caused close to 10 minutes of edited content to be gone, not to mention all the VODs we lost, but I'm stepping in and saving the video. Just wanted to explain why there's such a big gap between streams. In any case, enjoy the rest of the video! What's good, bitches? I'm back.
It's NazCompgames.
What's good, bitches?
Oh my god, my internet is getting worse.
I can kinda hear that.
My internet is getting worse!
My internet is getting worse.
Oh my god! What is happening?
My internet is getting worse!
Oh my god!
Okay, but I don't know, the thing with this like, weirdly feels flukeable. I don't know, this just feels like a level that you can fluke. I won't, but if my nerve control was at least okay, then maybe I would have a chance.
I also love the people saying, oh, I feel so bad for Robtop, he's putting in so much effort into making this update good. Yeah, he kind of just brought it on himself. It's his fault for being fucking retarded and adding like a billion features that could fit into like 5 different updates, or probably more.
And the fact that he himself gave such a restricting deadline and then he couldn't fulfill it, that's his fucking issue, bro.
It's fucking embarrassing.
If you aren't aware of the fact that Turkey is bombing your country, then I don't think Turkey is bombing your country. You know?
What?
Yeah.
What is the context?
That came out of nowhere. What
the fuck is the context?
Okay, so Muffin's power went out, so she's using mobile data. Hemzy said, Greece getting attacked by turkeys now. Muffin says, haven't heard anything, so I don't know if this is true. Imagine I get bombed right now.
Pinku Pablo Game sent the friendly request on Discord.
Except that's incredible.
Pinku Pablo
Game.
MDMD
saying I'm shitting. Thanks. Oh no, it's something from Sticky Server. It's gonna ask me to ban someone because they called them stupid or something. I can't. No, I'm not accepting that. I can't deal with it right now. I fucking. Oh, the children can suck my dick.
People who like Witcher never experience Witcher. I agree.
Can suck my dick.
Wait, what? Wait, hold on.
I meant they can fuck off.
Okay, yeah, you might. Yeah, you might want to. You may want to rephrase that.
Oh wait, you gave me. Okay, thank you.
Okay, so I mean, speaking of that, yes, there definitely are GD fans around the world who died before they could play 2.2. That's really fucking sad. Like, it's been so long.
Like Michigan.
Yeah.
I'm opening the
game. What?
What, are you gay or something?
Oh my god.
Naz, what, are you gay or something?
No, are you gay? No, I'm gay.
Yes, I am. I mean, are you gay? I mean, sorry, wait, no, fuck. I'm not gay, how are you? What?
I'm not gay, how are you?
That's a very good icebreaker. I'm not gay, how are you? Because there'd be a lot of follow-up questions if you say, bro. I'm not gay, how are you?
Oh my god, okay, no, stop. Stop. Chat. You're going a little bit too far, chat. You need to stop, chat. This is a bit too much, chat.
Bro, it's not XQC. What are you doing, Naz?
I really cannot stand this, chat!
Why is your XQC impression, like, unironically good? That's what you should brag about at, like, parties. You show up at the party, you're like, oh, so what do you do? Well, I do a really good impression of XQC. Who the fuck is that? Yeah, he's a live streamer.
Yeah, I can do a killer XQC impression, guys. Yeah,
he's a broadcaster.
Broadcaster. God, I'm pretty sure every single chat member right now is 14 or younger. Every single. Unironically, there is a very big chance I will think that Tartarus is easier or like similar difficulty to Zodiac.
Holy fuck.
That's crazy. There is a decent chance.
Hard is fucking impossible though.
Yeah, it has a swing counter.
Yeah.
Like, I am the guy who thinks that Ragnarok and Promethean are similar difficulty. You should expect interesting
opinions. This is not true at all. This
You're
is
so
no
special.
Rag is easier than Bloodlust, bro.
Yeah, I said about it. Ragnarok are underrated. It's really fucking hard. Oh no, it's not underrated. But it's not better than Bloodlust.
Actually, you guys should say Rag is very underrated. Keep saying that.
I think it's Promethean difficult, dude.
Alright, hello chat. NazCompGames did go live, surprise. You never would have expected this, would you? What kind of drugs is Bros set up on? What, are you talking about the RGB? Have you not seen RGB before?
This guy is living in the fucking 90s, man.
What?
This guy is living in the early 2000s.
Have you not seen keyboard and mouse lighting ever? Oh, I'm white. Let's go. I'm a cracker. Oh, I'm not a cracker anymore. What the fuck happened? Oh wait, I no. What the fuck?
It was such a scuffed up.
What the fuck was that? I'm dying.
Yeah, I can tell. I see the heart rate. 170!
Oh my god.
Holy shit!
Alright. Bergenheisen, even if that's sarcastic, that's too far. Like, we do not joke around about that.
But okay, but if I say it, then you're like, haha, that's so fucking funny.
Yeah, because you're funny.
Oh. Plus, it's 10 out of 10 coverage.
Haha, that's so fucking funny.
There you go. I live in easy mode.
Fucking 59!
No!
Such a hard click, dude. 59 is so hard. I hate it. How did I pass 59 the first time I got there? I don't get it.
Dude, your heart rate's at the fucking roof right now.
Bro, next time I pass 59, I'm going. Okay, hello, stream.
Bonus. Oh, wait.
Hand cam is not functioning properly. And by that I mean it's not functioning at all. And my fucking game crashed. Volume warning. Because
it's fucking A on there.
I'm betting that it's gonna happen, so turn down your volume, everyone.
Yummy. Oh, I just come so hard 3 times, 5 times, 6.
Oh my god, Marwek! I genuinely might hate Marwek's part the most from the entire level. Just because of the fact that it's like, once you pass failure, you feel like, yep, I'm getting to Penito, bro. This is gonna be a Penito attempt. And you're like, yep, this is gonna be a Penito attempt. But then fucking Marwek, you just die to Marwek every once in a while and you're like, fuck, that was supposed to be a Penito attempt, but no, I died to Marwek. And it's like, it's nothing really wrong with the part itself. The part itself is fine, I don't mind it. But it's just the fact that it's right before the hard part. And it's like easy enough to the point where I'm like, oh yeah, I'm gonna pass it, but I still die to it. Ah. Bro, my fucking vision was foggy. Are you serious?
My vision was foggy.
No, like literally. It was like I was wearing fucking glasses. And then they were foggy. What the fuck?
Why do you say glasses like that? You mean fucking glasses.
He's American, don't you know?
Yeah.
Oh, 75! Oh my god!
What the fuck, Naz?
75!
75?
75!
Not a single person
said go!
75! Fuck you, chat. Fuck you, chat. Okay, but 79 when is the question?
You're gonna freeze the first time, and then you're gonna die to it like 3 times in a row.
It's true.
Yep.
I wanted to tell you about the bad volume over 2 hours ago, but I forgot. Why did you not fucking tell me? If my audio balance is bad, tell me immediately. Bro, I always get pissed off when I rewatch my VODs and I'm like, fuck, my mic volume is too loud. Or my mic volume is too low. So like, please, people, just tell me if you think it's too high or too low. You're probably right. Like, I'm straight up asking you to tell me.
I mean, now that you said it, then it's fine, but like, you kind of never know if the reaction the streamer is going to have is, well, don't tell me how to do my job, haha.
Yeah, fair enough. But I personally ask to say it.
Yeah, there are some dickheads, like the other day, I told someone, like, hey, I can barely hear you. And then he just started shit fucking me, and it's just like,
yeah.
I just could tell that he was angry. It sounded like a little fucking mouse squeaking.
What are you saying?
What? Oh my god, no.
You're so badass.
What the?
Oh my god, no. There's no way. Yes! I did chuck to 100. Let's go. Yeah.
The what?
Woohoo. Huh? I did chuck to 100. Yay. Oh no! 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 Oh, that's so sad. That's so sad. Fuck. What the fuck?
Put mayonnaise then.
What the Huh?
What, Naz?
What?
What? No, I just... It literally went from the top down. How? No one will ever get number one on bits because of crispy potato. Yeah, there is no way anybody ever dethrones Alex in terms of bits.
Okay.
Yo, Krakenmite, thanks for the 50 bits. Appreciate it. For some lame levels. Ooh, 100 bits. Thank you. Thank you, Krakenmite.
Dude.
Cyanass wood. Oh, thanks for the 5 bits. Oh, that's to get the 5k. Oh, that's satisfying. Oh, that is satisfying. What the fuck, Krakenmite? Oh my god.
I saw like a Twitter post.
Thank you so much for the 1,600 bits. Jesus. There's bad people and also— what the fuck, Krakenmite? Holy shit! Jesus Christ, bro. Thank you so much, man. That is so much money. Oh my god. Fucking 3,795. Which is like to buy this— oh my god, Krakenmite! Thank you for the 1,205. Jesus. Jesus Christ, bro. We are 10k. Halfway to Alex. That's wild, bro.
Gone anywhere.
Oh, what the fuck? Krakenmite! What are you doing? There's no way.
Maybe what? I don't have to spend like,
what
all
is
my
he
money
doing? Are you actually Krakenmite. Gonna take over Alex?
Krakenmite,
please, can you take over Alex?
Krakenmite! Holy shit.
I'll still stand by the fact that Krakenmite sounds like a Pokemon.
This might be a tease. There's no way he's the Krakenmite.
To be fair, they're only like 2 hours.
You are gonna out me donating bits in your Zodiac YouTube though, right? That depends on Alex. If Alex wants to include you, then he'll include you. If he doesn't, then well, unfortunate. Yeah, I mean, you gotta bribe my editor in here. I don't know if bribing me will work necessarily. In this case. Cause yeah, I'm not the one editing.
He needs auto deafen for the fucking—
what?!
I need auto deafen Pokemon.
What?!
Freaking babe.
No.
What?
No. No.
Okay, yes.
No.
I
way. No fucking way. What is happening? Krakenmite is— Krakenmite, he donated another 10,000 bits. 24,000 bits in total.
Krakenmite.
Alex overtaken as the number one bidder. What is happening? I did not think we would see the day. I really did not think we would ever see the day. Huh?
It actually clearly is Naz component game.
Okay, women are a leftist agenda apparently.
Yes, they are. You should know this.
Okay. I'm sorry. Also, yes. What the fuck am I doing, by the way? What the fuck? Bro! Can I stop? Please? Please? What the fuck am I doing?
It's okay, I did this one not that long ago, Naz. As long as you die to 79, then it's the same one as me.
Is Leon still playing?
He fucking BPM. Chill. Bye.
I passed 79.
What the fuck? Okay.
What? 14 to 94?
So stupid.
What?
14 to 94, bro.
Huh? 14 to 94. Oh, I fucked that up so badly.
No.
I fucked that up so badly, man. Hello, what's up? How's it going, guys? Today, we are hopefully gonna have quite a long stream. I don't think I've streamed this early in a while, so yeah. Today might be like one of those really long streams as we used to have before, I'm not sure. Yeah. I've got fucking lag spikes! Oh my god! That's so stupid! I'm actually gonna fucking kill myself! There's just no way. There's just no way. I'm just never beating this fucking level. It's never happening. I'm just gonna keep on dying to Marwick. Over and over again. That fucking reminded me. My classmates pretty much made a bioweapon or something. So, basically, I don't know, they were trying to
What reminded you of that?
Basically, they were trying to make tea or something like that. I don't know what they were trying to make. They were trying to make a lot of tea. But when
you're
they were-
making me more confused by the second!
Hold on, listen.
Okay, I'll just let you talk.
So they were making a lot of tea, and they really wanted a lot of tea. So some guy brought a huge-ass jar, for some reason, to store all the tea. So,
yeah?
So they made tea, and they put it all in the jar, and they closed it. But for some reason, they decided not to drink the tea. They decided to fucking make like compote or something. Like basically dry
what,
juice.
Compote?
Dry fruit juice kind of thing. So yeah, they made that. Then they fucking added that in there. And God knows what else they added into that fucking jar. And they closed the lid. And they just put it somewhere. And then for like a few months, it was just chilling there, you know, just doing its own thing. And then one day, one of them is like, oh yeah, there's the jar. What's up with that jar? We opened the jar. And I think, genuinely, the worst fucking smell of my entire life just engulfs the classroom.
One classroom, one jar.
Like, it genuinely smelled like 10 dead bodies were in that fucking classroom, bro. Like, it started to, like, become very dark. It was not tea anymore. That was... And I think there was genuinely some kind of fucking yeast in there. Because some guy, I don't know how he's still alive, he was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna try a bit of this now. I'm gonna drink it. He drank it, and he was like, oh yeah, this tastes like alcohol. So, either we somehow made fucking alcohol that smells like dead bodies, or that guy is gonna die in, like, a few days.
Yeah, that sounds like something me and my friend group... No, it doesn't. We'd make an actual bioweapon, not accidentally.
And now, once every while, we just open the jar to see how it goes. And every time they do that, I fucking run out of the classroom like immediately.
I fucking downed that jar in 1 second to see what happened.
Oh yeah, and one of them spilled it one time, and it was on the floor. I did not want to step anywhere near that floor.
Yeah, that reminded me. Some of my classmates made like a fucking biological fucking weapon. Like, what?
That reminds me. My classmate fucking killed and dismembered my friend.
Oh yeah, one guy also fucking poured a bit of it in the cup, and he went to like our PE teacher, and he was like, "Yo, do you want some tea? Do you want to drink some tea, bro?" The teacher was like, "No, I don't like tea."
Lucky man.
I would have felt
tea was the best
so
decision of
bad
his life.
For that teacher. Like, bro would have just died. Peter Griffin will be in chapter 5. And they like fucking skinified him as well. Like, that's not the Peter we all know and love.
It would be so good if they just increased the hit points on Peter. He's like the only skin in the game to have a bigger hitbox.
Yeah. Oh, I'm playing that so late. He will be buffed, there's gonna be buff Peter. Pretty sure there's gonna be like 3 different versions, bro. If there isn't like OG Peter Griffin version, then that's a scam. Bro, Bro, Fortnite should just collab with every single fucking franchise possible. So that, Fortnite is like basically the universe that makes every single, like, every single piece of fiction canon, basically. So that, like, every universe is canon within every universe, basically. You get what I'm saying? Just connect everything through Fortnite. That would be awesome.
I want to see Jonas.
True. Jonas in Fortnite would go so hard.
The living broken dude running around building fucking from towers.
What?
Nats?
I beat Zodiac! What?
What?
What? Zodiac!
What?
What?
It,
I beat Zodiac!
Did a thing.
I flew Zodiac from 75! I flew Zodiac from 75!
You just did a thing.
Yeah.
I fluked Zodiac from 75! My hands are I got a new hardest. I got a new hardest. After like what, 8 months?
Hey, you beat it before 2.2.
I did. I actually beat Zodiac before 2.2. What? Okay, now we count attempts. I'm scared. I am fucking terrified. Oh no. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, this is more than I thought. Yikes. Yikes.
Oh,
that's a lot of attempts. 1 second.
Oh,
that's
right.
That's way too many, man. I should not have taken that many.
For Zodiac?
That is kind of a ridiculous amount of attempts, but sure. Whatever.